I see the vows, the coolest things I've ever seen. Somehow all this happens there before my eyes, through a couple of lenses. How can this be explained? Oh, we can explain it for you.
How could light be bending around in mediums, yo? Just remember that it turns away, though. You need to count the times the medium changes, yo. I mean, after seeing how many phase changes light goes through, I mean, after seeing all the things light goes through. Ayo, I know there's some rules that you ain't told me. Ayo, I know there's some weird things that look phony. And now you wanna understand me and you gon' show me. So you walk around like you don't know me. You got new plans, and I got contacts, but in the end, it's still so blurry.
I see the balance, it's the coolest things I've ever seen. Somehow all this happens there before my eyes, through a couple of lenses. How can this be explained? Oh, we can explain it for you.
Snell, why you so complicated? You teaching me stuff that I don't know. We decided not to refract, so why were you experiment till AM though? How are you bending these laws, bro? Homie, we're expanding the hot and cold. I won't stop till they law approve of, cause I already know how this thing's going. You wanna refract what you really see? They say it don't seem like you see in me. You run a couple expansion, you gon' see. You will never find nobody better than me.
I see the towers, the coldest things I've ever seen. Somehow all this time is fair before my eyes. They say diamonds are prisms. All the bouncing happens within. When the light shines in, it stays. Once it reaches beta, that's the critical angle. It's just a special angle that depends on what you use. I know you can't believe that this could happen at all, and you can't change it much, but that's how diamonds shine. Diamonds shine. See the balance, the coolest things I've ever seen. Somehow all this happens there before my eyes, through a couple of lenses. How could this be explained? Oh, we can explain it for you.